We've all been in a situation where our lens is not quite wide enough to capture the action up close properly, or not tight enough to capture the action far away. So before buying a new lens, you want to make sure that the zoom range that you're interested in is actually going to solve that issue. But this is very difficult to know without testing it on sight. For example, is going from a 180mm maximum zoom to a 200mm maximum zoom actually going to make any difference? Or even going from 200mm to 300mm. What does that actually look like in real life? Well, this is what this video is actually about, because I want to introduce you to this very helpful app called LensPick. With this app, you can simulate a preview of exactly what your image will look like at various focal lengths by first selecting